Hey guys, today I'll be testing a bunch of emulators on the 8GB version of the Poco X3 Pro, one of the best budget performance Android devices out there for now. SNES 9X is the best SNES emulator on Android. Been using this emulator for a while now. Works flawlessly, so far no problems with the emulator. MyBoy is one of the two best GBA emulators available on Android. Runs most games without any issues. If you, for some reason, don't like MyBoy, you can try PizzaBoy, which is another great GBA emulator. Aether SX2 is one of the more recent free PS2 emulators that turned out to be better than Daemon PS2. This emulator is kind of demanding, so most of the time you'll be playing at 1x resolution. If you see games running at a decent frame rate, you can try to up the resolution in the graphics settings. Drastic is a Nintendo DS emulator. Thing to say here, upscales games perfectly, the integer scaling on the 2D pixels stay true, while 3D models upscale perfectly. PPSSPP is a very mature PSP emulator that I've been using since it came out almost a decade ago. Fully recommend this for PSP emulation. The Snapdragon 860 easily run games at 3x resolution on both Vulkan and OpenGL. Dolphin is a GameCube and Wii emulator. Runs almost all games fine at native or 2x resolution on the Snapdragon 860 with almost no issues. Citra is a 3DS emulator that has progressed very fast in the recent years and is able to run most games at 2 to 3x resolution. Most of the stutters that occur are due to shader caching. Skyline is a very new Switch emulator that's been progressing really fast in the past 3 months. For now, most games don't run or get stuck at the loading screen, but recently games like Bastion and some 2D games like Sonic Mania were made playable. Although not perfect, it's good progress for the Switch emulation scene. Alright guys, that's it for today. Like and subscribe for more videos like this. I'll see you soon.